even went on a date with my girlfriend, and I invite my ex-girlfriend.
He lost his virginity from a Balinese, yeah, Balinese woman. And then he go to Saritem, he do some sex with Sundanese. And then he tell me,
it's actually a basic human instinct. It's a plex, it's blah. Sorry.
I actually introduce my girlfriend to my ex. I even went on a date with my girlfriend, and I invite my ex-girlfriend. I'm not secretly expecting a threesome happening. No, I just want them to be.
If you go to the official website until this is legitdoctor.com, the answer is the same. Cancer. Everything. My back is so itchy. Skin cancer, brother.
Do you know stand-up comedy WhatsApp? Or Suchwa? Stand-up comedy WhatsApp is digital stand-up platform. How to open mic in Suchwa? Send your joke to group WhatsApp, either type or voice note, and audience will send ha-ha-ha-ha. Hello, everybody.
Hello. Why are you guys silent?
No, I want to talk about Bayu. The Bayu material, he tell us he lost his virginity from a Balinese, yeah, Balinese woman. And then he go to Saritem, he do some sex with Sundanese. And then he tell me he have sex with Javanese. Wow, what a Bineka Tunggal Ika dicks.
Man, who have the idea of fire drill? It's so stupid, you know? Because it's actually a basic human instinct. It's a plex, it's blah. Sorry.
Yeah, you can also bleep it when you are angry. Just for information.
Mama neighborhoods, it's like Peduli Lindungi application, you know? They leak your data. and then after that, there is an alpha mama, you know? Alpha mama always bring conversation. They starting talk about their son proudly. Like, you know nggak, sis?
They'll have cancer in here. No, actually, my father have a cancer too, and spoiler alert, he die.
I watch too much porn, guys, I'm sorry. That's why there's no punchline in there. But that's why I do comedy full-time. I'm a horrible, horrible teacher. I've had students coming up to me, Mr. Ben, what is the verb three of go? I don't know, go, probably.